现在是2017年11月4号下午。It's a Saturday afternoon, November 4th, 2017 afternoon. I just found out sometimes when I describe the criminal harming I got here in my residence or in my car, the Chinese language for description of the situation is easier and more direct. So, for example, this shirt. Okay, this shirt. I wore this type of shirt.Two of them already, and it was put back, possibly. See, when I was not even sure what happened. 应该是我这个穿过这个衬衣，两件同样的 Covington 品牌的衬衣哈，我都穿了。穿了以后呢，应该放在什么，挂在什么地方，不应该挂在这个，挂回这个衣橱里了，就是怎么回事？今天下午刚发现这个，我注意到这个，还有这个白色衬衣。好像前一段时间没有注意到在这个地方，有的时候衣服就失踪一段时间，然后又被放回来，怎么回事？2017年11月4号下午 ，It's in afternoon on November 4th, 2017. Sometimes some items of clothing just disappear for some time, then they were put back to my possession, to my residence. 还有一个要说什么？刚才 Another aspect of the situation of the criminal harming I talked about, I cannot remember now. I talked about it in Chinese language there. So,